in the playoffs since 2012, and the Penguins' quest for a three-peat is on. We're underway immediately into the offensive zone. Guentzel with a chance from the near side, thrown to the far side, turned over, and Murray turned away the shot by Konechny. Back from that lower body injury he suffered, missed 5 games to end the season. Big hit there. Now Letang going wide with a shot. Knocked away out in front. A rebound scores! Bryan Rust on the rebound, and the Penguins strike first. Penguins first line got the job done. Rust left them on the dust on the rebound. It's 1-0 Penguins less than 3 minutes in. D to D. Now Yuri Laterra throws down Guentzel, who tried to give a body check there in the neutral zone. Pittsburgh's goal. It was Monta, pass off of Sherry, wouldn't go. Laterra across! What a save on Murray! Unbelievable! Diving across to his left. Awful for Philadelphia. Gave it away. Shanna shot! Good save, Elliot. Pass off a stick, lobbed down by Couturier. He was checked immediately. Penguins hold the zone. Hornquist out in front! They score! Carl Hagelin! Heavy and sweaty! And the Penguins lead 2-0! Like a dog on a bone! Light that baby up! What a beautiful tip-in by Hagelin! Centering pass wouldn't go. Sherry tied up by... We are back here to PPG Paints Arena, and the Penguins on a power play. Evgeni Malkin in the penalty box for that hook. Bank pass. Oleksiak, first one there, and he sweeps it off Elliot, and then it almost went in. Is it ricocheted behind them? Flyers give it away. Brassard holding onto it after the turnover with a shot, and it went wide of the goal. Down out in front. Rebound found by Evgeni Malkin. What a move at center. He's into the zone. Malkin, backhand, score! What a goal! Evgeni Malkin with a thing of beauty. Free love. From the Volk bomb, burning Bryan Elliott like a wildfire. Sky pass connecting all alone. He missed the net on Murray. Stick, but the Flyers can't clear it. Malkin down low, save Elliott! Rebound swept away. Sidney Crosby, out to the point. Bomb by Schultz, save Elliott! Konechny will turn it back. Time will run out. Dominant! Back at you here, Joey the Truth Wagner with you. The puck is dropped in the second period underway. Every game of the Penguin regular season, right off the draw! Then a super stop there by Murray. Wow, out to the blue line. Manning for the Flyers will wind it up, and Murray makes the save. Moving to his right, allowing no rebound. Who did it? It was a little dangerous play there. Dangerous leg-on-leg collision with Sean Couturier. The blue line, Ole Mata. Down to Sherry, cross-ice across. Chance out in front. Stop! It's a power play goal! Jake made it look as easy as cake on the great feed from Derek Brassard. 4-0 Penguins! The Penguins got to work. Look at that pass. Slowing down, he got the puck behind the goal. He got it. Back to the point. Shot. Dumoulin flutters. Scores! Oh, baby, you gotta love it! Penguins score again! 5-0! Was this tip? Oh my goodness! Crosby batted this out of the air! Oh, this is unbelievable! Look at that! Pow!
That's hanging. Evgeni Malkin down. Slow to get up! Great pad save on Couturier from Murray.
Goal, he still got it. Now Aston Reese tried to stuff it, and a save made by Mrazek. On the far side, Crosby there too, out to the point. Late man, Guentzel, and a good stick save by Mrazek. Popped it down, Evgeni Malkin, off he goes. Hop, skip, and a jump, he still got it. Malkin, what a move, he hit the post! Rebound and saved by Mrazek.
Malkin almost one-upped himself. Boards and out. And a breakaway for Phil Kessel. What a go!
Mrazek dove out with a poke check.
And a hook. Well, here's the call. Here it is right here. That hook. Phil Kessel got hooked. So they want to get him one, too. Back to the tank. Malkin. Hornquist! Save Mrazek, and Kessel couldn't bat it in. He's it for Crosby. Centers it out in front. A tang hacking and whacking. Mrazek said no with his left pad on the doorstep. And 40 minutes are in the books. Joey the Truth Wagner with you, and the Penguins leading 5-0. This fair got it to Claude Giroux. Shot on net and a save Murray with a screen right in front of him. Good stuff. Matt Reed on the left wing side. With room. Drops it back. Good save Murray on the one-timer from the slot. Scurried back. And this is the penalty. Letang on the hands of Konechny. In the zone. Right wing side. Back to the point. Shot by Schultz. Never got through. Scores on the rebound! Guess who? Sidalicious again! And the Penguins up to a half dozen! Six love! And everything Crosby touches turns to gold. Penguins are luckier than leprechauns tonight. Crosby, back to the blue line. Good keep by Dumoulin. Rister, they score!
That was tipped in again. All the eyes are on Crosby. I think he has a hat trick. And here come the hats. Sidalicious has made it. Touchdown, Penguins! 7-0! Look at that. Happy birthday to me. Happy birthday to me. Thank you, Sidney Crosby. What a great birthday gift. Second career playoff hat trick.
Interference call on. Well, high stick, actually. The Tang got his stick up in the face of Manning. Slapped in. On Matt Murray, light that baby up and fire the cannons! Penguins win game one, 7-0. For the rest of the great crew, Joe the Truth Wagner signing off. Good night.